If we leave the fighter with a smile, he will become like a worm. A simple story told by Lord Krishna. Once upon a time, Shri Krishna, his brother Balarama and Arjuna were all men who went through a dense forest. It is night time. The three of them thought they could stay in one place and leave at dawn. The trio decided not to sleep together as there would be evil beasts in the forest and to be on guard as one for Jamaat. Accordingly, Shri Krishna and Balarama were on guard to go to sleep. Then, suddenly, smoke billowed around. A terrible figure emerged from it. It had a wide nose, raised teeth, and an oval eyes. When he saw two people sleeping under a tree and one guarding, he went near the two people sleeping. Seeing this, Arjuna angrily stopped it. Then, that figure would kill both of them, went and asked Arjuna to support it. When he heard this, he became very angry and attacked the idol. Arjuna's anger grew stronger and stronger in form and form. Arjuna aggressively struggled with it and it became a nightmare. Arjuna was hit hard and disappeared. Arjuna woke up Balarama to start the second jam and went to sleep. Balarama was on guard. Then again the figure appeared there and told Balarama as he had said to Arjuna. On hearing this, Balarama became angry and fought with it. That image is not submissive. Balarama's anger became more and more strong and its form became bigger. Then Balarama was hit hard and the image disappeared. To start the third jam, Balarama woke up Shri Krishna and went to bed. Even then, the evil figure appeared. Krishna smiled when he saw it. Why are you laughing? I saw your raised teeth and beautiful egg eyes, he said, unable to suppress a laugh. Seeing him make fun of himself, it aggressively fought back. Shri Krishna fought without changing his smile. Shri Krishna laughed and laughed as the strength of the figure and its form continued to decline. Eventually, the figure turned into a tiny worm and landed on the ground. Shri Krishna took the worm and wrapped it in a cloth. It was dawn. Balarama and Arjuna got up. The two talked about when a terrifying figure came in the night and attacked them. The figure grew bigger and bigger. Then Krishna showed the finished worm in the cloth. This is the image where you two fought. You were furious when you fought with it. Its strength and form increased as your anger increased. I fought with a smile and its strength and shape diminished and turned into a worm. If the first leaves the one who comes to fight and leaves with a smile, he will become like a worm. Sarvam Shri Krishna Arpanam.